Voters in the Wabash Valley get the chance to ask candidates more tough questions. The Wabash Valley Central Labor Union and Sheet Metal Workers Local 20 sponsored a candidate forum tonight. The event was open to the public and several candidates were there. Voters were able to ask questions and meet the candidates who are running in the upcoming election. The Wabash Valley Central Labor Union says the goal of the event was to stress to folks the importance of voting next week.